Thousands of pilgrims thronged Namugongo Martyrs Shrine to pay homage to the Catholic Uganda martyrs who shed blood for their faith on the orders of the Buganda Kingdom ruler Kabaka Mwanga in 1885 and 1887. The mass at the Catholic shrine kicked off at about 9:30 a.m. with a procession of clergymen from respective dioceses across the country majestically walking to the altar in the middle of the Martyrs Lake. As they moved, the choir in the background kept reciting songs praising the legacy of the Uganda Martyrs with the best weather in the sky. The Jinja Diocese, which was picked by the Uganda Episcopal Conference, led the celebrations under the theme, Lord, Increase Our Faith, with the best decorations in yellow and red. Through the mass, the choir of 600 people drawn from four deaneries of Jinja animated celebrations with heavenly songs of praise and worship in various languages. Among the prominent guests was the Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, former Vice President, Edward Chiwanuka Sekandi, the King of Busoga, Wilberforce Nadiope, and the National Unity Platform President, Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu. Also present were the Leader of Opposition, Mathias Mpuuga, ministers, members of parliament, and other dignitaries from within and outside the country. Kenneth Kajobe, a blind man, together with the Wajiri District Woman Member of Parliament, Agnes Taka Wejeru, took the two readings.
Not be hurt by the second death. The word of the Lord to God.
Mutukirivu, yeyawandikira abe Roma. Omutwe ogwokutaanu. Okuva kukaniriria kasoka okutuuka kukokutaanu. Kale obanga mu maiso ga Katonda.
Bishop Charles Martin Wamika, the Bishop of Jinja Diocese and the main celebrant, was overwhelmed with joy as he expressed great pleasure to the honor of presiding over the great mass of thousands of faithfuls.
Personally, it is indeed an honor and privilege for me, Charles Martin Wamika, Omala, Adieri, Omunabuka, Owenamengo Vudaka, Omuise Kisige, Owebusoga, to be the main celebrant.
Wamika preached against polygamy and urged polygamists to surrender some of their wives and stick to one, giving an example of Matia Mulumba, who did so and got the first matrimony in the country.
Matia Mulumba first joined the Muslims, then the Protestants. When he started attending the Catechism of Ludel, he had four or five women, not too sure. On May 28th, he decided to join the Catholic Church. He was baptized, confirmed, and wedded as the first wedded couple in Uganda. So you Catholic men who are here, who have four women, we are giving you 4 years. Drop one each year so that at the end you wed one.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.